in trouble in Kashmir. Second, the Indian attempts to claim that the deteriorating human rights situation in IOK is an internal affair of India is factually incorrect, legally untenable, and indeed a violation of international law and UNSC resolution. Such a brutal use of force is a blatant violation of fundamental rights of the Kashmiri people, especially their right to life. It's also a clear manifestation of the state terrorism to suppress Kashmir's voice for the right of self-determination. Pakistan has therefore strongly condemned the Indian brutalities in the IOK, and the same has been conveyed to the Indian government and the international community. Our response has been welcomed by the appreciated by the UNITIRE. It's our conviction that by suppressing the voice of Kashmiri people for their right to self-determination, India will not be able to legitimize its occupation in the IOK. The only plausible solution would be the early implementation of the UNSC resolution, i.e. fair and impartial plebiscite.
مقبوضہ کشمیر میں بھارتی فوج نہتے کشمیریوں پر ظلم ہے. بھارتی مظالم سے 3,500 کشمیری زخمی ہوئے ہیں. مشیر خارجہ کشمیر کے حوالے سے بریفنگ دے رہے ہیں. خبروں کے سلسلے